was pretty good, all in all.
Okay, so we did 16 heat. Let's see what we get.
Excellent work, my son.
Oh. She's actually proud for me beating that. You hear that?
Don't let me keep you, huh?
Everyone, look who it is.
Are you guys memeing me now? Hold on. You guys are memeing me.
Nyx has a very steady presence, doesn't she? I want to say she hasn't changed a bit since before you were born, but I know that she's been through a lot.
She's always managed, and quite gracefully at that. Never seen her break a sweat over anything, even when I confronted her about you. Though you two seem closer than I realized, I think.
Well, your father isn't always the conversationalist, and Nyx, she was the first Chthonic god I ever met. I suppose she welcomed having another lady about the house.
I'm sure she did.
Oh, story time. Well, huh. We should definitely get, we haven't been seeing her enough, so we're gifting her.
For me? Are you quite sure? You know, this vintage must have made it all the way up from the surface to the mountains, then to here. We've both had distant journeys, haven't we?
Well, I, for one, am certain this vintage here has journeyed to the right place. Please enjoy it.
I hope she doesn't have one of the pets I'm looking for. She probably does, doesn't she? I haven't used, Tan's pet a lot. It's just hard to aim. It's kind of hard to aim it sometimes.
Cerberus is busily considering upon what else to gnaw.
I gave you toys.
Regarding your responsibilities, our resources director is available to you in my private quarters. Normally, it would be I alone transferring excess resources back into our realm.
The fabled resources director. So now I get to give away the hard-earned resources I've painstakingly gathered over time.
You get to do precisely that. It is not necessary that you do. But if you wish to rise above your current station, you shall do it.
What's the point in rising above my current station? I thought our work was to be done in secrecy.
It is. There is no point but pride, and pride is dangerous. Do what you will. I care not as long as everything gets adequately done.
Sounds great.
Rank invest? Wait, there's another thing? What? Oh, I can get stronger, can't I? Oh god, okay. Well, it's in his room, he said, right?
Let's go without that for a bit, all right?
Whose house do you think this is?
Wait, what did I just do?
Betrayed by my own contractor.
Oh, the pole current? No, I want
to see
that.
How this looks again, if that's all right.
Indecisive as ever.
That's not what I was trying to do anyway. Why would I not want to see my runs count? You know, that's weird. Bed chamber has a check on it. Oh, so that means it's done. Oh, okay, we never have to go back there again. Cool. So it tells you when you're completely done. Nice. We still need diamonds for the music as well. Imagine sleeping. Then these expensive ones over here. Jesus. So that means this one's not done. The work orders. There's probably some more. Huh. Alright. That's actually a hint. It tells me that now. Orphis is still AFK. What's going on?
Hail. In my recent audience with Nyxlad, she let on that you have mentioned Chaos as of late. Is it true you've met her parent yourself?
I have. Chaos is not like anyone I've ever met. At first I was a little worried meeting this vast primordial entity apparently responsible for all creation, but they seem all right. Chaos and Nyx haven't been talking for a while, though. You don't know what happened there, do you?
I know a little bit, I think. Nyx, she and Chaos, they just slowly drifted apart. No animosity. Not anymore, at least. It happens between parents and children. And once such ties are severed, they cannot always be restored. Especially among primordial gods as old as time, I suppose.
They drifted apart.
Huh? That sounds about right. I relate to that.
Then, you know, Hypnos, he adores you. Besides just driving you to madness now and then.
I'm rather used to the relationship, thanks, Zagreus. Seems like you got to know him pretty well.
Well, dying repeatedly can end up bringing people closer, I suppose.
I don't know what's worse, dying repeatedly or Hypnos. Although I guess I'm grateful for your patience with him, Zag.
He's like an annoying little brother to me.
Is that shade? That sounds like shade. Wait, did that do so? She's back! We still gotta give her a bruiser, by the way. Hold on. Before we get to that, we still gotta give her like 3 and then probably 4 next, right? Oh, Meg's out here.
Looks like Meg's the featured servant of the house.
Let me see. First, gonna give him the fish. See what he got.
What's for breakfast? First. Dinner, maybe? Here's what I caught.
Oh, there you go. Got it.
We're settled up.
Thank you, Brass. Diamond for... Oh, that's a good I'll trade. That's special, not even close. Oh my god. Let's save the diamonds for a second. I don't need it yet. Well, no, we're going to talk to her. That's probably the next thing we're going to look at. I might change rooms. Let's do her first. Here you go.
I got you more ambrosia, Dusa, and I hope this is okay. I figure maybe you could use this for the lounge, special events, guests, that sort of thing.
I'm sorry that I flew away last time you brought me something like this, Prince. I mean, Zagreus. It's really strange for me to call you that. When I started here, they told me not to even speak with you, and now, here we are.
Well, look, if I listened to everything I was told, my life would be a lot different and a lot worse off, I think. So, who cares what anybody says? I enjoy your company.
And I enjoy yours, too. It wasn't long ago that I was just a lonely Gorgon head all by myself in the big underworld, looking for steady work. And then I heard about the opening here in your father's house. Well, I got it. It seemed too good to be real, and then there was you.
I remember when we first met. You were carrying 3 balls for Cerberus and bumped right into me. I went flying, but you cleaned up half of it before it hit the ground, and flew away before I got your name. I thought I'd never see you again.
I was so embarrassed. Worse, I thought I was done for here. But I got another chance. That was your doing, wasn't it? You've been looking out for me all this time. That's so sweet of you. I don't know how to thank you. I better put this ambrosia away for safekeeping, okay?
See you, Dusa.
Ah. That explains their relationship, then. Well, I kind of missed the talking there, though, but it's fine. We're trying to give her 3 the entire time, because she's probably going to ask for 4 next. My god. We should have got the bond from her already. It's kind of... We got Karen's first, which I'm surprised about. And I was like, So do I have to max it first? You know? Let's see. All right, now let's finally get rid of Nick's storyline. There you please. Are. Is it outside? Hold on, let's check outside first. I feel like something's gonna happen out here. I just don't know when.
At last, the bridge to chaos is restored. Thank you so very much, my child. I shall be going then, and I shall presently return. Please have no fear. And now, farewell. I shall bring Chaos your kindest regards.
Please do. Until next time, Nyx.
Ha, she did what Orpheus did. I thought she was going to room this entire time. Interesting.
Just checking up on things.
So this is the bridge. We knew this was the bridge, but we did it ourselves, obviously.
There is no escape.
Well, I think for reminding me. But we did 16. Let's go see what that statue does now. God. Better give me some bonus. Oh, no. We gotta go to the chambers as well. I almost forgot. Hold on. There was something he said was in his room. Which we haven't gone in a while.
Keeping busy, Resources Director.
Ah. His face.
It's been a while, Resources Director. I'll be sure to pay you a visit whenever I'm swimming in underworld valuables and want to feel better about myself in my new role.
What? Oh, are you serious? So I get like a badge? An advancement date. Okay. Okay. I need 10 keys and 1,000 darkness. That's a lot. I could see me getting rid of the darkness. This actually gets rid of excess, which makes sense. So, I guess I'll venture a farm. This is just random. Well, you can always go back and read the text I just saw. So, yeah. There you go. Oh, we get Deuce and Ambrosia. We didn't get her conversation, which I don't know, because sometimes she just leaves conversation or not. It's kind of like you gotta do which one or the other first, honestly. Alright, so I guess the next one's gonna need 4. We should get this one.
The Fates have spoken.
A friendly whaler. Defeat Karen and 2 successive dials against him. Of course! Of course. Damn it, Harris. Now I have to do it. He's already annoying to fight. We only fought him with the shield too, which is actually insane. We never actually got the bag afterwards. Aspect. Quick cutter. Okay, so we still have to do... Oh no, that's the last one. Okay. Okay, play one more. We can do one more. We still have to do the Lucifer game, so we'll do that next. Figured authority. Probably not gonna do that. Okay, let's see what the statue does. That's the next thing we have to see. I still think the shield's my favorite right now. I hated that Thesis fight, by the way.
Well, have I got something for you, boyo?
Finally did it. What do I get?
Ta-da!
Another Skelly statue. Why am I not surprised?
Why?
Because, pal, you are a discerning individual.
Are you Skelly, serious?
Let me ask you something. Did you really commission 3 nearly identical statues of yourself to goad me into using the Pact of Punishment?
I am offended, pal. You haven't even seen the 3rd one yet, so how can you insinuate a thing like that? Maybe I was wrong about you. I thought you really were the one.
You're only saying that to get me to apologize and try and unlock the last of your 3 identical statues, aren't you?
How could you? I would return those statues for a full refund right here and now if I could move. And if there was a refund policy on them.
I guess they're stuck here then, just like we are.
But yes.
This one then.
32.
Are you serious?
I knew it. It doubles. Cringe. God damn it, Skelly. Alright, so... we're still not done this, but we'll be done by the time we're done. We did clear everything, so the amount of the run was like 20... how much did I get? $25.50. I'm pretty sure the last one was 75-ish, I think, usually. So that might be wrong. I think it's these that are 75, if anything. I've not seen, like... how many runs did it really take? I haven't actually seen, but... this one cleared at... okay, no, that was probably 50-75, actually, because... so, did I do 150 rows? I don't think so. That doesn't make sense. Not for this one. It doesn't make sense. Alright, so... we'll clear that one. We'll get rid of that one. Spear. We're doing a Lucifer run. We want to do speed. We have to do Guan Yu at least once. That's for sure. How would I get 32? Let's see how we'll get 32 on this. Because again, it's like... oh, that's in consequence. It's kind of annoying. I'll probably do convenience speed, for being honest. That's double the money, Jesus. Extreme measures, try it. Something like that. More HP... does it scale? Yeah, it scales to 30. That's fine. Benefits package is okay. Overtime is kind of cringe, but it works. I don't want to do the trap one. I'll be honest with you, I hate the trap one right now, okay? I don't like it. It's not worth the one heat either. Screw off. Force overtime. That's fair. I'll probably do another damage control. Yeah, like, that's 32. There you go. That's what I would do, probably. But yeah, that's probably what I would do if I'm playing the shield again. We'll see. For now, we're just going to focus on, like, actually trying Lucifer before I kill myself, you know? Don't know how much heat I need. I like Middle Magic and Underworld Cuss. I might keep that. I still hate that fight, by the way.
Said our goodbyes already, pal.
I still hate that fight. But let's try the Lucifer gun before we even, like,
what are the limits of your power?
Run it down, like, actually. I guess I would want to put another point in this. So.
Show me your power.
I guess I would do that right now. Middle management's fine. We're on 6. So we can drop this. No, we're on heat 4. We're on heat 4. So this is fine. Okay. It's fine. We still get, like, the new bosses that we want to see. The new elites, I guess. I'm still not sure why I don't use Mort a lot. It's still a problem for me. I don't know why it is, but it is. And... yeah, it's just for chat. Alright, so we're gonna try out a little Lucifer gun. Oh, does it increase death damage? Wait, what does it increase? Hellfire, so why?
Yeah, nice.
Wait.
Exegriff.
Hellfire blast. Oh, nice. The explosion. Okay, I see. I thought it would increase, like, the tick damage, too. Never mind. Alright, new gun. I probably won't be able to get explosive fire from this gun, won't I? Probably won't. Alright, let's go. I wonder if there's, like, hidden aspect things, like, the Excalibur, because Excalibur has that Holy Aurora one, but I haven't seen any others. Like, from the hidden aspects. They probably do have one, though. Alright, hit me.
Darkness, give me strength.
We did a 16 heat run, though. The shield, of course.
You call this shouting? This is not shouting, boy. This is merely having certain expectations which you have not met. Now, try once again.
I will.
Oh, we opened Ares. Is that weird or good? I don't know what I would use with Ares here. Maybe the cast, because I'm kind of standing still using it. See this? Like, I can see me throwing the cast and gunning it down.
I sense so much death at the gates of your father's realm of late, my kin. Now I know that seems perfectly ordinary on the face of it, except there's something more. I wonder if you know the reason why.
Slice and shot. We actually got it. Wow. Okay. Another problem I have is... when and I'm going to use the actual special, which is another problem. I don't know if the orb counts as a thick, like, or, like, activated Doom and Tangle. You know? Like, that's another one I want to figure out. We'll see. If we get a Dionysus, we'll try the special one. It's kind of early, but I'll take it. It's so weird using this gun.
Ready.
How far is it? After also remember, I'm not really counting my bullets anymore. I have actually... the bar. Because I used to count the bullets when I'm shooting. But now I can't count it because it's not actually firing, if you get my drift. Then there's that, which I haven't used yet. Oh, it bounces off walls, just like the other one. Oh, I kind of wish I had this now. Dang. I love these gates because they give me like rewards, like super rewards, for just not getting hit at. Apparently that's what they said, right? But what happens if you get hit? That's the question. Do you not get it? I've yet to get hit, but I have to probably try and find out. Oh, that explosion so far, what? Okay, knocks back too a little bit. Well, that's a far range, so that's not bad. Count the ammo. How'd that actually look? I used to start counting 12 shots and I just reload, you know? How long does orbs last? That's another question. I can't tell. Does it pop up that you use too many? Hold on. Three is fine. Oh, four. Four is the limit. Okay, I see. Let me do it again. Let me see.
I can't.
No, it's not even four. Or maybe if it's too long, it'll detonate. Hold on. Yeah, might be just too long. Okay. You could do a lot of wacky things with that, though. You could, like, set up with, like, a triangle and just, like, spin around like this, you know? Something like that. Poseidon. Oh, maybe his attack would knock it back, too. What of us. Oh, hold, that might be good. Oh, we found Chaos. Oh, hold on. Oh, I gotta remember that. Have to remember that. Luckily for me, I got the cap I wanted, so... It's so weird. I'm so used to, like, shriping that I'm just standing still now. Like, I might just end up choking it, you know? How much the collar gives me? 50? Oh, that's not bad. Could've been worse.
That scoundrel, Theseus. Apparently he earned himself some sort of winsome prize for all his blustering there in Elysium. Well, I'm quite certain that no matter what he and his bull friend have at their disposal, you've the power to defeat them utterly. So go do it. Surely I'll get word.
I already did. What? I gonna tell me that after. Okay, Tempest Strike might still be good. I want to see how it works the laser. That's really it, actually. I should get Sunken Treasure, though, but... I want to see how it works. Why are you giving me all these prophecies now? What? I already did it. Is that gonna beat him again? Alright, let's see if Ninx and Chaos are together.
I can
take
it.
The main thing we want to see.
Hope Ninx is alright.
Wait, we don't see them? Oh, come on. I want to see how Nick looks. Talking to Chaos here. Maybe he says something. Hey, tell me what happened with Nick. Hey, you. my cast. Oh, I kind of do want that one. The other ones are kind of bad. Please alter this. Oh my god.
Hear me on my authority.
That's fine. I need those. Perhaps. Also, I'm assuming I need to play the shield. It's a water gun. Haha. Water gun. What? Okay, it's not bad. It's not bad. Not bad with Tempest. Gives me, like, the kiting range I want. What else would I use, though? Not a question. Would I use the flag? Nah. Okay, the inferno bomb's bad for me, though. Don't like that.
Perfect.
Maybe I want Chrome the special again, like I usually do. Oh, actually, does weak dick works on it? Wait, maybe. Let's try it. Like, imagine throwing, like, a trap and then a charm.
Alright, you sneak.
Wait, what's the change here? Nothing changed. Oh, you summon! Oh, okay, that makes more sense. Okay, no, that's fair. Okay, it used to be 1v1, now it's not. Gotcha. I probably want to just nuke everywhere. Put like the bombs everywhere, so I can like nuke it when he even goes to it. Oh, I missed one. Ah. Dodge that. On that as well, apparently. There we go.
Stay out of my way next time.
Okay, it's still... Okay, the change is basically the hand. Okay. Now we need to change for that room. I still gotta get used to that. Man, that's gonna be weird.
What is going on down there, dearest? I thought for certain you would make it out, but it seems that nasty place has kept you grounded, hasn't it? But don't despair, and you take heart, won't you?
Okay, my special inflicts weak. Okay, so let's try it.
I feel fabulous.
Does it go pink? Oh, it becomes pink! It actually does. Oh, hold on. Love grenade. Okay. Oh, we have pretty good HP. We're gonna lose it after we switch to things, so I'll get some.
We have an intruder.
Trapped. Am I trapped or are they trapped? Are you just dashing so I can see? Okay, so the nuke does the same as the grenade does. Oh, it does! The pulse does! Oh, that's so good. So, I mean, hangover could work with this too. Just like I did the last run, the shield. Okay, maybe I could work with this. Wait a minute.
A few more moments.
Ah, that's enough.
Why would you throw them all at me? Jeez. Okay, so that's pretty gimmicky. I could use that actually. Not my like my special does like meat procs, things like that. I could actually use that with some things. Oh, we're on 8. We can save this. Keep going. And Heartbreak is a pretty good one, too. Woo! Hey, you can do a lot of setup. Okay, I think I can reach it now. Now that I know it gets affected by the specialty. Yeah, it gets more damage too. Nice. Okay. Okay, okay. So what I have to do is definitely play around with that more.
In the name of Hades.
Sweet surrender. Definitely. Definitely sweet surrender. That gives me more damage. Oh, we haven't seen him in a while either.
Sure, why not?
Set up.
Interloper.
I still love Interloper. I'm playing with the bombs. I'm not really playing with my auto. That's another thing. You can hold it down and dash at the same time.
There we go.
See? I can mess around with that. Like, set up, then blow it up, basically. Okay.
Damnable fools.
Not yet.
It's still weird to use. I'm so used to the other gun. It's still kind of weird, but I like it so far. Can't say it's like, oh, well, we know what we're going to.
Why, look who's here, Baldy.
Hey, sir. Hey, money.
You can also aim this, which I keep forgetting, but... Now, quick fire is still kind of good for it, kind of. Not for set it up, though. So let's say I'm doing like a trove, I could like throw a bunch of these and then like just wait for them to run into it. What room are we in? 10?
Sisyphus, I know you tend to be in remarkably good spirits, all things considered, but there must be something I can do to help with your predicament, isn't there?
Oh, come now, Prince. Do Baldy and I look like we could use your charity? We're planning to stay put within this chamber for a while. It's hardly a predicament, I'd say.
But what of the Furies and their torments and all that? They might be back and make all this more difficult for you.
Ah, yes, the Fury sisters. Well, I wouldn't mind seeing them more infrequently now that you mention it. But either way, so don't you even worry about me. Now here.
Huh. He doesn't have a quest. What he sounds like. Just fine with me. Like.
Sure, here you go.
A pleasure.
I lied. God damn, it's a prophecy. Of course it is. Oh, no. Wait, is it because I have his friendship high? So I didn't max a lot of them. Yeah, okay. That makes sense. You could gift him. I don't want to waste a gift on him, though.
Foldy, while on one hand I know that making offerings to you won't really help me get out of here, on the other hand, maybe it will?
Why not?
You know, I think I'm growing more accustomed to relating to a giant stone. Well, cheers.
Because I know it gives me that effect. My cast does more down? Well, that's kind of free. I'm fine with that. Okay. That chains, well, it's like another effect, like a mini effect version of Chaos. So I'm fine with that. I don't think you have to do it. So... I could get dash range, that'd be great. I wonder if you get more ammo. Like, can you get, like, the auto chamber, the one that gives you more ammo?
See you again, right?
That'd be nice. Although, 20 ammo is pretty good on its own anyway. Woo! If they hit it, it counts too. Oh, it does count if they hit it. Oh, nice.
Sighted.
The exposure is pretty wide too, so I could see me abusing this a little bit. Nice. Would I use it in a time run? Probably not, though. I'll probably use the Furious one in a time one. Aw.
Good enough to eat.
So we obviously want to get... Let's get the Heartbreak. More take damage. Changes.
Better idea.
Actually worse. Fine. Set up. The fact that it still weakens makes me like it. I can knock them back into a Tempest. Back up. Okay, I guess Tempest is still fine. That's what I needed to do, was just knock them back into the explosion. Because I kind of like, that's the reason I like it over the Tempest, the Thunder one. Lightning Strike. That's the only reason I like it over Lightning. Because then it knocked back. Let's see, Life Essence, it's fine. Chaos Gate's kind of late. I don't think you can get that. Can you? I'll try, hold on. Let's see. I'm actually curious, this is out of curiosity. Can you get that, like, right now? Oh, you can't get it here. Oh, I knew it. I was curious. Also, we still gotta beat him twice, by the way, thanks to somebody telling me to do it. I should've even listened, honestly. Like, could you beat him twice in a row?
I think I got one.
Why?
Knucklehead.
Why would I want to do that? He's my friend.
Should help keep me going.
Oh, this is Dionysus. Okay, after party, hangover. I could see hangover being fine, especially if I get the combo. After party is pretty good, though. I'll do after party.
Strong stuff.
More max HP. Alright. Who do we get now?
Hi. Do you remember me, Tisiphone? My name is Zagreus, Prince of the Underworld. Pretty close with Megara, I guess. Try saying Zagreus again for me.
Why is this funny? I don't know why. Oh wait, hold on. I've been starting to do this more because I feel like I miss money every time I don't do this. This room is pretty huge. Like, there's no reason for it to be, but it is. If you miss turns if you don't do that. It's bad for time runs, obviously. My bomb's gonna be more effective when she goes higher, so there you go. Oh, I dodged. Like the last one does. If I actually have to dodge it, I don't know. Because there are some weapons that could actually deflect on hit. This doesn't do that. Anyone could hit it, doesn't matter what hits it, it will just nuke. Like, actually. See, she hit it and it died. You're like, yeah, okay. I wonder if she'll actually say my name.
No murder.
No murder. Like, actually. So the storyline is kind of random though. It's like, why did it take so long to proc?
Are you suitably warmed up for Asphodel?
Don't mind me, Father.
No. What would I sell here if I had to pick? Oh, I would end up selling after party. Oh no.
Keep hold power.
Hey, Cerberus is maxed. Black Shawl is next? I guess that works.
Should help. Oh, I forgot to purge a boon.
Oh, I still have it? Oh. Well, fine for me. I literally said if I have to, I would do it after play. That's actually funny. I have to do it. You got me. Apparently I still had... Oh, special does more damage. No, I think it's fine. I think this is so strong that you don't really want that. Like, almost 200% damage already.
Courtesy of the pact.
Blech. At least we don't have to do the Elite. Elite Hydra was annoying. I hated it. I have to practice this gun before I do it again. Another Chaos. I'd rather go Chaos here, obviously.
Alright.
Kind of tired of the palms early. I'd rather have them later. Which is weird. I should appreciate them more, honestly. I could go underwater. Or... So hard to play this fucking on the ammo, but I'll get used to it.
In the name of Hades.
Cannot collect, get HP. Can't cast. My attack does more damage. Less move speed, but I have more cast damage. Okay, we have a lot of cast damage already. So I guess I'll go shrink. Just I can't cast now.
Chaos.
Hey, look at that. Orpheus still here? Oh, Orpheus went home. Wait a minute, he's not here?
Hey.
Hey, he went home. We'll see him later.
Hey, listen here a moment, Hades kid. Look, I thank you from the bottom of my heart for bringing Orpheus back to me again and everything.
Eurydice, you're more than welcome, really. You've helped me through the flames of hell time after time. Least I could do is coax old Orpheus out of his private pit of despair so you and he could set things right between the two of you.
Well, you're a real sweetheart, hon. You'll still be seeing Orpheus all the time around your house, but now I get to see him too. Nice having something to look forward to, you know? Bet someone out there feels that about you.
We know it's Deuce already at this point. Like, we're pretty sure it's Deuce. We already know who it is. Where? I would get nectar way more now. I've noticed. I used to get the other one, but now I'm just getting nectar and nectar out. Hold on. I would upgrade here now. That's also a good idea, but... does upgrade the damage of both of them if I get those, so let's do Ambrosia.
As you wish, your royal majesty.
Wow, that's good.
Oh! Oh, now we gotta give her Ambrosia. Oh, no. Okay, so this got upgraded, that got... Okay, wow, that goes to 2-2. Jesus, that's a 32 damage increase. That's worth it.
Thanks again.
Bye, hun.
That's worth it. I could definitely do this with Hangover, but I think the damage on this is much better. Oh, I could do it with Frost too. Wait, Frost could do the same thing. And even slow. Wait, I could Frost with that. It's like I'll have the cast.
Good.
Oh no. There's so many things I could do with this now. I'm thinking about it. I wonder if you can extend the range of anything so far. Hold on. The explosion is pretty large, though, so I think it's fine. Where are you? Oh, whoa, that's a lot of hit. I didn't realize it was one. If I knew that, I would have went up there. Oh, no. I'm not selling any of these. I have to get something to sell later, though. I still have it on up here. Hermes, what are you doing down there? No. Come on. go. I would swap for Trippy Fog in this slot, though. Probably the only thing I would probably swap for here. Okay, I know you have the new effect now, that ghost effect. And then the AoE thing. I could probably just shoot things at it, so just stay in it, but we have to like... God, I know it's A, I know. I found out the other way. Not moving. Oh, I dodged, worth. Oh, fourth? Ow. I have to wait till it teleports one, which is a little annoying. But it does the damage. It does the damage. Oh my god. Went behind me, god. I kinda miss my dash now. Actually, make him land on this. Now? What?
No.
That wave hit me. The wave hit me there. Are you serious? What's the hitbox of that thing? Oh, okay. I'm not seeing start on this screen. Yeah, it's pretty close. It's pretty close. But it's annoying because it stops me from actually punishing him. It's really annoying. Oh my god. Let me punish you, man. Like, so... it's annoying. I can't really punish really well this gun. Nice. Oh, it's harder to punish with this gun, though. That's for sure.
You gotta let me in on something, Zach. How did you gather up so much ambrosia there? I mean, sometimes I think the stuff is plentiful up here, but you are positively swimming in it, man.
He's not wrong. Jeez, at this point, you might as well give me the dash, because it's kind of getting weird. I can see positive outlook. After party's pretty good, too. I'm going to end up getting the dash, aren't I? I think it's after party, though. I'm still trying to get used to this. We're down. We're passive. Oh, wow. Did we not get a hammer yet? No, we didn't. What? You never get a hammer here. Huh?
On to the next one.
I really didn't get a hammer yet. Ha ha ha. That hitbox.
From Chaos.
Oh, right. Can't catch yet. Thank you for reminding me. I forgot.
More target practice.
I actually forgot I can't cast. Took damage for no reason. Oh, I didn't see him. Wow. I really want to call. I should have got the dynamite call. I want to see if it charged off the ticks as well. We're going to lose all our lives like this, though. Stop popping her out. You're actually making this harder for me. Jesus. It's actually so annoying. This is why I got a DPS pass. This is actually why. Thank you.
Nothing left here.
Concentrate. Okay, that's definitely near. Triple bomb. You could use your special 3 times. Okay, that works with this. Flash fire. Okay, none of these are marked, so I'm assuming I don't have to get them. The triple bomb is tempting. I want to try the new ones, though. I want to try the new ones. Index attack damage onto a foe ramps up faster. There's a ramp on it, apparently. I didn't know that. I want flash fire. Let's do flash fire.
Armed and ready.
Oh, yes. Okay, that's probably the Delta Chamber replacement. Calm down. Oh, it's like it has an attack speed buff, actually. Oh, I like it. Okay. It was this one. Because I don't see how Delta Chamber would work on this. Because it's a burst fire thing, so it's kind of like weird. Could roll one. Alter. Okay, that's worth it, actually. I'm down. I kind of need those Word of Gods as much as possible. And I'll probably just make Nine-Eyes mad at this point, to be honest. I don't know what that does yet. Well, Ares is always fun, honestly. Let's be honest, Ares is always fun. Let's set up first, actually. Boom. 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 There you go. Are we actually gonna pick Ares for once? Nah.
Hey, now that is something, yeah.
Oh, wait, we could probably get Ares' Call, actually. I'll take this as well.
The whims of our kind are unpredictable, my kin. But you shall find responses to such acts to be the definition of consistency.
Ares, forgive me.
I feel like I'm not as excited as I should be for this gun. Because I like the other one more. Like how fast it is. That might be just a mean thing. Oh, we could more. Hold on. Wait till they all jump here.
Thanatos?
No problem. Finish this.
Well, it doesn't break armor. I was curious. That's why. Okay. I was curious about that. Does it break armor? God, you're so annoying. Okay, the more range is good for detonating, though. That's for sure.
Your slight against me is already forgotten, for I was more than pleased to witness such a monstrous show of force.
Ah, you got his aid. That's exactly what I wanted. Nice. Work. Is this heal? Oh, it's heal. Darn it. And it's chamber 22. Wow, we didn't get our Hermes this late? Aw, that's late.
Who dares?
No time. Oh, I didn't set up. Oh my god.
I'm empty. Back. I can't.
Okay, maybe triple bomb would have been good too, because it would let me cast that faster. Can't tell when I have ammo here. Another problem. I don't look down usually sometimes. I was really better off counting.
I should not be the supervisor here.
I can't tell because it doesn't really like have a firing sound. It just fires.
Thank you, Father.
Oh, ho ho! Okay, Hermes is kind of worth. I should appreciate him more. I should. If I had Golden Touch, it would definitely be Hermes there too. Like 100%, but I don't.
Look at you, cuz. us, rushing to victory after success of victory. Caught wind of your accomplishments down there. Well then, let's keep the streak alive.
House side hustle. Okay, that was worth it. Okay. My special is faster. Not really worth it.
That's the stuff.
I would usually do the God Gauge there, but side hustle is pretty good here. Especially if it's epic. Well, not epic, rare. We're back here.
Lenny, if you'd like for me to kill you, hiss.
Not now.
Okay, so Triple Ball will let me do that faster. I'm pretty sure. That's the summon one, right? Right, I forgot. Technically, he's doing the same thing I'm doing, setting up. See my cast yet, I gotta remember that too. I got it because I wasn't sure about the weapon yet. Oh well, you're dead. Did the cast actually proc it? No, he proc it. Oh, it does proc. Oh! Oh, it does proc. Nice. Oh, man. How did you not trick me? Well. I need to put one over here. Well, that's fine. That's fine. Back up. As I'm so focused too this now, so I'm trying to mess you, I don't mess up too long. I can't be messing you up. No, that's not what I wanted.
I'm out.
Not really out, just I can't cast three times. Literally. Orbiter damage. Nice. This is still a learning experience. I think I need to play it more to understand it fully. Oh, could be better. I think the Tempest thing is correct though. Every time I get him with Tempest on the gun, it's always been really good. Didn't get him again, though. I haven't seen him again. I think about it.
You crossed through Asphodel quite rapidly.
Thank you. Will I ever do a time? Probably not. I wonder if Black Shawl is also increasing damage. Oh, that is not good. Oh, that's not good choices. That sucks for me. Okay. I was not gonna lose the weak damage. 100%. Clear. I'm still mad about him having a whole chariot ride. I was like, he was actually much easier to deal with instead of dealing with the shield, but it was the Minotaur that was scaring me. That guy was doing whirlwind spins. I was like, what's going on? Made him much harder to deal with. Oh, we got a hammer again. Kind of 1 HP, but hammer. Never skip a hammer. Yeah, it makes them flinch. Nice. Back up.
I can't.
Okay, we got the. Oh, whoa, what? This is the Delta. No, this is definitely the Delta Chamber. No way. Hold on.
Exegriff grows stronger.
Oh my god. Wait, it's an actual Delta Chamber for the gun. Uh-oh. You know me. Uh-oh. Infinite water gun. It's over. Okay. I was like, is there a Delta Chamber? Because this ammo thing is bothering me. Yes, there is.
How about another?
Oh, Ares. I'm down. Internal chamber. Okay. I thought it was the other one. Hey, come back here. Water gun. I have to remember that doesn't actually count as a projectile for some reason.
You're gone.
Back up. So if it doesn't rat, that means it does the same damage all the time, right? Black metal, black metal. Always black metal.
God's power.
I still need to get more summons set up first.
Again, you're tampering.
Yes. Oh, okay. Now that I have this chamber, maybe. No. Setup is done. Setup. Back up. Nice.
How many times?
Alright, this is kind of better because I got the extended range. So it's like, I have like infocast, you know? Like I immediately start off, I can dash if it's here. Like, oh no. Oh, this is going to be fun to use. I need to get Hermes dash. Oh no. I'm gonna kite so hard with this laser. Oh no. I've done it before. Like, not back. Oh man. Can't wait. Hermes, where are you? Okay, I need a dash that's like, literally flexes. I'm pretty sure I need one. Laser gun. Oh crap. Not set it up. Even the explosion doesn't count. What? I want it to count. Ugh, whatever. I really wish anything allows. Like, I kind of miss the, like, the splash damage being destroyed. We have enough money. We can do one of these. Now, one thing for sure is I'm not touching the bag right now. Screw you guys. I knew it. It's here. Look at it. Nope. Not while I'm learning this one. Maybe with the shield again. I don't know.
Cheers to fate.
Hey, cheers for picking up the tap there, Zag. Now, I cannot exactly pay you back, though I could give you this.
We got his call again, but we also got the dash. Ah, ha, ha, ha. No. I'll take the dash.
Gods grant me strength.
Black metal. No fishing. Finally got another Poseidon. Like, where were you? Jesus. In here. Oh. What's better? That's a good question. I think Ares would be better, because if I get his call again, I still have black metal, so. Oh no. Oh no. Set up. Set up. Set up everywhere. You have a dash! Right? Move now. Oh no. That's actually annoying. And then the butterflies don't disappear because of, you know. I could dash you. I got infinite ammo. Yeah, because I can't actually shoot down the butterflies. Annoying. But now that I have the heart dash, probably use it to, yeah, I can use the crowd to control it. Haha, stop dashing for me! Should be dead. Ready? Good night. Aha, no! God. He dashes when I get too close. That's so annoying. Let me over here. I know where he is. That's fine. We knew there was going to be a chain, so I probably was.
I'll keep my sword for now, thanks. Olympus, I accept this message.
No! No! Now we get this? Oh, I want it. I want it. No. My blade fist hits two more times? Oh, Mork, I said it. Oh, it's like it has concentrated knuckle. Okay. I get that. Does that include my call? God, I hate when I get the legendary. I'm like, oh, I want this, and then, oh no, here's the legendary. Like, no, I didn't really want it now. Ooh, okay, so that's his legendary done. Then finally, it's like I ignored it, and now it just popped up. Cool. Is that the only one? No, that was it. Oh, Eater Order, Engulfing Vortex. I mean, you can't get the Engulfing Vortex with the other one, right? Yeah, so it's not even possible. Oh, okay. I think I still need this one. The weak one is the last one. Okay. Curse of Longing. I need... Oh, no, that's the counter one, I think. It's Doom. Oh. Okay, that's the last one. No. I knew I had him to do, but... Apparently, we have to get Curse of Longing, too, which I have no Doom effects, so that's not happening right now. Fishing.
Got you. Got a clam.
Okay, but like that butterfly ball dashing around, I didn't need that. Okay. Oh, we still have to see what Asterius does here. Does he get his armor here? Because that'll just be more annoying. Okay. I'll be like, oh, I got my armor again. Like, no.
What else?
Oh, haha, Hermes, damn it. I want Hermes.
Great shields.
They really don't matter. Now that I have the legendary, it hits too hard. Oh, no. Oh, wow. I didn't see that. Sorry, cast time. Nice. Again, not that good. Oh, the blade rip goes right through it. Shield. Look at that. Yeah, it does. Of course. Of course. Of course you do. How do you still charge when I'm knocking you back in death? What? Whatever.
Thank the fates.
Oh, there's greatest reflex. That's what we wanted. Nice. I'm appreciating that more now. After the last one I had. Especially with another chamber effect. I'm slipping, sliding. Oh no. I'm gonna end up with her call again, won't I? I don't want it. It's a call, just not the one I want. At least it does damage if I don't, like, creep it. Oh, nice. Set up the
exit room. Prepare to fire. I'm empty.
Okay, so a sec. I'm still confused on how I feel about the weapon right now, to be honest. Even with the chamber for this one, because I'm assuming this is definitely the Delta Chamber replacement. I thought the other one was, but. Triple bomb definitely looks like it'll be good though. Back up. Oh, there's one weak point to this chamber though? I definitely don't cast enough. I should be casting a bomb more than what's there now. That kite really well though. Not that great reflex. You see? Like, just flip the slider. Ow, that's gonna hit me from there? What? Oh no, that was. Oh no. That was a spear? Then it was a spear, but, like, not that guy.
Accept this message.
Haha, what did I tell you? I was gonna get her call. I knew it. A weak effect lasts longer. What's 10 seconds at Epic? Jesus, that's a long time. Don't want her call. I really just don't want it. It's not like I hate it, it's just no. I feel like I don't do enough damage. Just get? Oh, well, obviously it's HP now. Obviously. Oh, of course.
Can't do
of
that.
Course. Of course. Starting to see why that was a thing. I could use my dash, which is not a problem. Bastion cast here. Lucky I know it's good. Yeah, because let it kite into me. Hangover Dash wins again. Oh crap. Shoot fire. Don't explode on me, please.
That one's regenerating.
What? Not hit. That was 200 gold I'm not getting. 34, okay. Probably would have done the HP again if I didn't want the Storm War. Fishing? No? Would I have used the gun versus Daisy? Probably not.
Just tidying up a bit.
I didn't like that fight. Pretty sure I won because I had the shield. Mostly. Which is weird because that became my niche weapon now. I didn't think it would.
Thank you, mate.
Darn it! Isn't Razor Shoals better? Come on.
Let's make some waves, right, Uncle? Delicious.
Oh no. I'm pretty sure Razor Shoals is better.
He's returned, and this time we shall have to vanquish him without the aid of our divine armor. A worthy challenge, no?
Divine armor, that's what you were calling it?
Be cautious not to underestimate him, King. He has proved troublesome before.
Nonsense, my friend. For how can one underestimate that which deserves no esteem whatsoever? Together now, attack! Fiend, you are unfit to walk these hallowed passageways. You try
evading
this.
Here he comes.
To all who
can't, I can't even set up.
Thank you.
Oh my god, that's it. Because it's kind of weird. My setup has been a way where I've stayed here as well. Like right here. It's hard to do on the gun. But I could also cheese the area, so. God.
Not now.
He's still impervious. Why? Does kind of back up. It's a slight back up, but I can get my Razor Shoals off.
You'll get no quarter from me, demon.
What? What?
No mercy to monsters.
No call. They're taking the call. That, of course. I'm riding the Ogre Chariot now. Gotta make those circles now. Okay, that somehow triggered all of them. Just because they were in range. To play setup, fine. I can put him in front of him, so he actually charges it on his own.
Than to send my spear straight into you and back, demon.
Oh yeah, we have to play it slow though, because I'm not really good with the gun here. Oh no. 69 damage for some reason. I saw that. I can't blast him. God. So annoying. He's actually really annoying in this storm. I kind of missed the other one already. What?
Deserving fiend, all which you think you have achieved was merely handed you. Stand and fight.
I could use my cast. Just thank God I got this cast, basically. The cast might carry it here. Because it goes through shields, apparently. I didn't know. For some reason.
Demeter, I
oh no. Not grandma. Oh, she's the worst one. She's really bad. She's really bad because of her tornado thing. You literally can't stay near him, but Ares is carrying right now, a little bit. Totally carrying right now. And the double dash, that's also carrying. Okay. I should have remembered Ares go through shields.
That's one champion unseated.
I could have remembered that. That's my bad. It was kind of weird because, like, I knew I couldn't really hide into the corner with it. I could put him in the bomb area, maybe, but.
You should have bomb
probably would have been better. Yeah. I'm starting to think about it now.
You forced me to send Cerberus ahead again.
Was it me? 10 damage, striking Pokemon. That's the things I'm doing now. Probably should take what I need to use, probably. Distant foes, no. You lose our lives a lot. Hold on.
Can wash away my boons.
I'm not selling that after it just carried.
Beats dying.
Not wrong. Oh, we can't lose Side Hustle either, though. So we actually lose Razor Shells again? Really? Oh, Side Hustle pays off later. I'm pretty sure. It's fine. I want to get rid of some of these. Let me actually get Bone Hourglass, actually. That'll make things much more fun for me, I guess. Okay. We'll start getting one of them. We'll get the trap one.
This one.
And I keep going.
I'm almost out of here.
I was thinking I should keep this, but I don't really use this as much for backstab. Also, I am noticing the DPS loss from the ramp. A little bit. It's not really the big reason I'm losing, though. I have to use my cast more. I have to remember my cast is probably my strongest now due to this. Increased damage and everything. What was the other gun effect I got? Side Hustle is fine. Where is it? Not Flash Fire, Tower Chain, okay. Yeah, that's the one that took out the ramp. There you go. So, less DPS, but more ammo. I don't really know what's the difference, other than the fact that I needed that anyway. It'll always be the same damage, I'm assuming. Like 20, 20, 20, 20, instead of going higher. Cheap blood, darn. I hate when it's ancient blood. Let's see. still don't have a call. We want to get Ares' call. If anything, we need to get that. We have to get Ares' call, if anything.
That's quite a stash there, Charon.
Oh, wait. We could swap off the internal chamber. Okay, maybe. Let's get that ancient blood then. Want to try it?
Maybe this way.
God.
Ares, please give me your call. I definitely need a call. This is doing this much damage. My god, black metal. Jesus, black metal. Remember to change the palm later as well. Back up.
Shot.
Water gun. Oh, I'm gonna keep laughing about this. Oh, that's bad. I don't have time for this. Whoa! I forgot I had the trap thing for a second. I was like, Jesus. 3K. Oh, that was my head. Back up. Stay in the depth zone. What upgrade now? Oh, I would do this because I know it's coming up next. So that's not important. We'll take this though. That will last a long time. Yeah, we'll go for the Charon stuff. Oh, it's water. God. Actually, it's not in the bottom. Bottom one. I thought it was the big one. It was just Curita. Oh, good trade. Thank you. Oh my god. 70 gold for epic paid. I sold that twice, I think.
This can get me out of here.
Especially with black metal on? Oh my god. It's exactly the call I need. Always change the palms, so here you go. I don't know why I didn't always do it. Oh, health. It's fine. You shoot two? Shot two. Oh, the trap's gonna do like 3k damage. Oh no.
Purge boons for coin.
Oh my god, I can't sell that. Stop. Sell it. All these. Give me a duel to sell. I felt the rupture, right? Yeah. Like, I'm not doing rupture damage.
What is this
I miss it already. Nah, come on. Too early. I just want the life first.
Okay, I'm good.
65 worth?
Disgusting. Cerberus will love it. Should I go fight some satyrs or get out of here?
The side oath is definitely paying off still, though.
Fish.
God, I can't stop that already. So, issue is, we have to do this first to know what I lose, which is a big deal. Because I could lose either internal chamber or the quick fire one. Either or is still bad, you know? So, let's do it.
Hit me, Daedalus.
Greater Infer? What? Wait! What? My Hellfire nukes. Ooh, is this the replacement for the Hazard Bomb? Oh my god. Wait, hold on. Oh, I can't tell because this map is like extended, right? So it's like you can't really see the range. Oh no, it radiates. No, hold on. It's this. Oh, okay. I don't know. It's the radiation, not the explosion. Got it. I have to see the damage. It's like, okay, hold on. And I could fire three again. That's what I wanted. I think triple bomb is really good. I think triple bomb is definitely good. I lost the fire. Okay. I think that's fine because I have infinite ammo. Okay, that's fine. Okay, now that that's true. Okay, I think triple bomb is definitely key. That's a good one. You quick fire all of them instead of like waiting for it to reload. Oh, that radiation. What? 358 per tick? Wait, I had to see it again. Hold on. Oh my god. No? It wasn't 388. I think it was just the combo damage. I nuked it immediately. So now that's way better. That makes the trap even better. The trap version of it. Where you don't nuke it. And since I could quick fire them all like that. Yeah, okay. I could work with it. Alright. I could do three hits. Wait, triple bomb. You get to cap all of them no matter what.
No.
Oh my god. Okay. Triple bomb's worth. Okay. Triple bomb's definitely worth. I messed up on that one. Ow. Back up. Woo! Okay, I can see Triple Bomb and the Rain all together.
Tasty.
I wonder if you get Cluster Bombs here. The radiation. Oh.
5 second rule. That was 5 seconds, right?
No! No, it's gonna get bindy. It's fine. I want the armor one. I think it'll be fine. I have the dash height. Oh my god. I got the botter too. Oh! Why did you spin like five? Oh, he's here too! Okay. One of you gotta go. Okay, that's an actual wall, apparently. I'm down for that. Oh, you died to the radiation. Okay. Oh, this counts as a wall. This little heal thing. I'll take it.
Hear me on my authority.
Different league. Weak is more potent. Wave of Despair. I'm pretty sure it's definitely, let's be honest. Although, the damage reduction might be good too. Both are fine. It's like 12 damage decrease, no matter what I do. I still think definitely it's still my most used. I still think it is. I always try to not get it, but it still happens.
Chat with Cerberus.
Bunny? Should get Bunny, yeah. Probably a hangover upgrade as well.
Fight me.
Oh, I love the trap thing. Gotta remember that. Wait, that was it. Oh, wow, he died to the other one, didn't he? It was around here, yeah. He died so fast. I'm doing exactly what the botter does, which is just launching immediately on entrance. And I'm like, yeah. The triple fire. Get in there. I still think Tempest is the best. When I'm using the gun. Lightning's pretty good too though. I can't say that. But when it comes to attacking, I like Tempest too much. Oh, we don't want any of these. Well, we could use this one actually. It's 9 chambers. Not bad. I'll do that one at least. That one looks fine. I could easily leave that one. I might be using my hangover stuff properly. I'm just like, I'll dash, but like, he's gotta be near me, you know? It might not be. Isn't my cast enough? He's gonna punish me later, I'm pretty sure. But work! Turbo Bomb was a good investment. I should have gotten it earlier. Why did I skip it twice? What?
Enough of this place.
Oh man, that was a terrible choice on my decision, apparently. We get a Dionysus here, and then we probably get a Raphidite over here. That should be fine. Yeah. Back up. Wow, you still hit me. That's an infinite wall spam. Oh no. Bone hourglass, what does it do now? Plus 8, wow. I thought it'd be like 10 or something. Fine. What from 4, 6, 8 apparently? It's like Death Zone. It's like I love Ares. Like, his crashes make me happy. I think I liked it more once I got the ice one. That was just even better. For no reason. There was this one where I got an ice wine one. That was pretty good too. But like, this like does damage so well. Makes me wonder why I went play it. Oh, it's fine. I think the selling thing is very good for changing my build up though. I'm pretty sure I have enough damage though. Just his name? Probably not. Oh my god, why did I get there? There was no reason. did not get poisoned here somehow. I'm not complaining. Oh wow. I felt that, but not the one shot.
I'm empty.
Oh, I got poisoned.
Clean.
It does so much damage, I don't have to look.
Olympus, I accept this message.
Hangover? I wish. I have to try a hangover bomb. I have to. It's like, they're both good. I like the weak one so far, though, so I can't complain. I'll take combat mode look here. We have enough. Only for one, though. We'll get after that, though. If I get the charm one, it'll be worth it.
Let's just go down this Sata hole.
That it? Yes, it is. And we got one more and everything. Nice. Oh, what do you have to say?
Hey, Charon, mate. Wanted to thank you once again for the fine hourglass you gave to me before. It's been very handy with those wells of yours. Well, cheers.
Oh, that's true. I never equipped it to talk to him. That's actually very true. Now we can go for Dionysus again, or just get this. I'm gonna get this.
Cheers, mate.
My powers, dearest, ought to go hand in hand with those of Dionysus. With his power to persuade the mind to find such beauty where it isn't really.
No need to flatter me like that there, Lady Aphrodite. Beauty's almost entirely within the mind, I'm sure. And in the muscles, and the jawline, and the winning smile, and, well, who am I to tell you yet?
Huh. We got them again. Okay. I'm kind of not using it. It's kind of weird. I'm not really using Hangover like that. Empty inside's pretty good. I think they're both fine. I think they're both fine, because I could possibly use it from Dash.
Just,
I'm not really using it, you know? But because of how my bombs work, I could possibly use that. So...
Joyfully, the Hound of Hell.
I still might lose. I'm still not good with it. Trust me, guys. I'm not. I'm still trying to get used to it. I should have done triple bomb earlier, though. That would have made my day easier, apparently. But now I know.
Here's the surface exogriff. Maybe it's as rare a sight for Lucifer as it is for me.
Well, Lucifer got out again.
You approach me with that loathsome rail, boy. Emanating a hellish fury, more even than usual at that. Little surprise you took a shine to it. It was the weapon that I hated most of all.
Well, someone called Lucifer apparently thought differently and took a crack at his own father with it once. This one's for him, then.
That's true.
Invoking names you know nothing about. Presuming all the while far too much. You take that monstrous artifact for another friend. You would be wiser to be wary of its influence. But let us fight.
Prophecy fulfilled, and the other ones I don't know yet. Oh, I can't block buildings. Oh. Wow. I didn't dodge that time. I could kite him though. Yeah, I could literally kite him because I have to extra dodge.
This again.
Oh, it's half. Damn. Chariots.
be here.
That really does more DPS even for that. Wow. Set up. Alright, spawn on one of them. Nice. Oh! Hermes double dash is so valuable to me now. Especially in this fight where you need it. Wow. Really? Oh, I can do that, right.
Do that.
I was about to get triple bomb there.
Ares, blood and death together hand in hand.
Look at that DPS. What is that legendary DPS? Jesus. Great please. Oh wow. That's great. Oh, this will be the third aspect, I'm assuming, at this point. Oh my god. This is definitely an Ares character, though. 100%. But then there's that. That little orb thing doing so much damage. That's still. Yeah. Oh, triple bomb was worth it.
I must admit, you learned something at some point in all this. You win, boy.
I did it. By my father's name.
Far question, Tempest tried to carry me a little bit. Again, this took an hour. I have to stop doing hour runs, but I was trying to learn the weapon. So I think it's fine if you're like first time, you know, like I could have done that faster, but I didn't know how half this thing works. Again, the upgrades changed how good it is. Would I play it more? Probably. I'm not sure if I like it the most yet though, but it's pretty good. It's very upgrade dependent though, I think. Not like upgrades in like the hammer, just what boons you get can change what it does. The weak orb was probably my favorite. It could probably knock back too, actually, now I think about it. The lightning could probably work with it. It makes the special more, I guess, more trap heavy, which is not bad. I guess that's the one thing I'll give this weapon, which is why I would use it again. Like, actually.
The Underworld Prince is getting rather good at this, but let us say he perished anyhow.
Okay.
Thank you, everyone. You're too kind.
That's Lucifer. Oh, still gotta unlock that shield one. That's the last one. I'm pretty sure that's the Beowulf one.
Hey, wow, you did it! According to my list here, it says you've died, 50 times at least? That's more than anybody's died around here, I think.
I'm sure you can catch up.
Wait a minute. You making fun of me? Orpheus is back. Hades is here. Their old dad. There she is. We still gotta talk to her. Let's talk to her first.
What do these shades have to say for themselves?
The Minotaur. Minotaur kills you too. Are we still maxed with him yet? Hold on. Okay, what do you have to say? You probably need like four, don't you?
Mistusa, I wanted to apologize for when I pried about your past. I just wanted to get to know you better, but I was insensitive and I'm sorry.
Oh, Your Highness, Zagreus, come on. Don't even worry about it. I'd already forgotten. Really, no big deal. It's just the past me. It's as though it wasn't even me. This is me now. I'm glad I'm here.
And I'm glad too.
She didn't fly off this time. What? I expected to fly off.
Achilles, I was wondering if you'd split this with me at the lounge. A small excuse for both ourselves to take a break.
Are you most certain you have time for me now, lad? Though how could I decline? I'll see you there.
Hey, it's another drink one.
I was a fool, you see. The gods promised me eternal glory beyond death. I could have stayed out of the war, stayed home with Patroclus. I threw everything away and sent so very many to this place.
What's done is done, sir. In my mind, you're the greatest warrior who ever lived. So is it glory you still seek, or is it Patroclus?
It isn't glory anymore, lad. I'm sure of that. Patroclus, however, I fear he's gone to me forever. Although his shade might yet reside within this realm, we left on terms I'd not forgive if I were him. Though, I had better get back to my post now, I think. I hope I didn't cast a greater pall over this place back there. I'm very thankful that we had this chance to get caught up. Now, you had best be off. Take care out there.
That probably isn't required to actually do his quest, isn't it? Huh.
I don't wish to presume, lad, but you seem more glum than usual. What's weighing on you there, if you don't mind?
Oh, it's just... I've never slain a living creature, sir, until my recent journey to the temple up above. I know they're just satyrs and vermin, but it's not the same as sending wretches to the depths.
Look, all mortal life is fragile. It simply is a struggle to survive. Sooner or later, it fails to succeed, and then it ends up here. And we have room enough for everyone, even the satyrs and the vermin of the world.
Now that you mention it, I have to say I'm glad we can accommodate all former living things. And at least mortals get to rest assured knowing what happens once they die. Must really ease the mind.
Indeed, lad.
Is this what happens? I don't know that. I don't know. Hey, where's Tan? Pretty sure I've seen him. Okay, what do you have to say now?
And what of the complaints from Elysium? They wanted the lawns thoroughly manicured for their athletic contests.
Already taken care of. Though the flooding in Asphodel, that doesn't look like something we can clear up for quite some time. Fortunately, the residents seem to be getting accustomed to it.
There have been fewer reports about it as of late. And what of the satyr problem? Blasted things are rampant up there still.
Well, they're probably contained up there, at least. And Zagreus has been keeping them in check, hasn't he?
He has.
Aw, I got credit. Aw. Yay. I need more diamonds. Jesus, so many. I didn't even start the music yet. Oh, right, we could give him two, right?
Hey, Orpheus, you're back. How was your trip? I hope it was all right.
It was more than all right, my friend. Why, it was positively inspirational. But I've returned as promised to this house. My love is there, whilst my responsibilities are here.
You sound despondent again, mate. You must wish you were there right now. I'm sorry you had to come all the way back.
Oh, on the contrary, Zagreus. It dawned upon me that having some distance between my responsibilities and my domestic life, why, it is not so bad. Besides, Charon makes travel to and fro quite simple for me, really.
Great to hear it. I can only imagine.
I only taken the boat once. How are you? What? We've seen this. Okay. Does he have one? Hold on, I still gotta save some, though. That's Tan, right?
Sends the featured servant once again.
Yep. Ah, keys for darkness? That's awkwardly fine.
Give me the current special.
It's like, I can get that easy. The keys are kind of annoying.
Walking out, alright? Please take these, will you, Chef? Till next time.
I wish I got the fishing rod sooner. I would have got us so much more. I'll take just one of Rosie here. Boom. Slap one on you. Let me see what
hey,
you got.
Yes, mate. I have something good for you right here. Ambrosia, all the way from the surface. I want you to have it.
Ah, but this is splendid, Zagreus. And I must say, apart from my Eurydice, I've never felt as strong a bond of kinship as with you.
You're too kind.
Oh, wait, I need another one. Ah, that's fine. I want his whatever, the icon, dude. I guess no one's out here. I'm surprised, like, there isn't, like, some secret conversation. Like, you know, all the furies are just standing here randomly being like, what's going on? You know, like, some random thing like that. It'll be fine, though. Nyx is still out. We still haven't seen her, by the way. But she's in the chamber again. We'll check our room over in there. Triple bomb carried 100%. If I see triple bomb, always get it with that gun. I'll never forget it. Oh, wait, you weren't here. Impalement, oh god. You got shanked. Do someone over here now. How many does she need? Jesus. She'll probably need four. I'm guessing four. Last one was three. Okay, let's see what the new ones are, because a lot of things keep popping up, like little mini quests. Like Hermes, for example, popped up, and I'm like,
that's one person.
Come on. Dawnbringer.
Igneous Eden. Where in blazes did Lucifer find you?
Yeah, where did he find him? Good question. I didn't get them yet, so I have to wait till she comes back, probably. Which is weird. Still gotta get closer with them. Find a way to pardon Siphy. Okay, I remember that. I almost forgot that actually while I was playing around. Vanquish extreme measures stasis and seek Poseidon. Now we have to do it again because I did it already. What? What's if all these mini quests, man? I'm trying to finish other things. It's fine. I'm gonna do it again when we have the 32 heat anyway, so that'll be a good time to do it. I feel like I'm just gonna use the shield again and get up there. I think that's still my favorite weapon for that fight so far. I don't think I wanna try another one yet. This is gonna be so annoying. Oh no. I'm definitely a shield head though. I'm Let's pretty sure today. Shield's my favorite
Looking
right now.
Good.
Oh, you're marked. I'm not gonna play here. I still. You definitely wanna max that. Now that I understand why it's just this, I think it's okay. Wait, if what? Oh. Oh, wait, right. You're actually one of the people at the max. Oh my, hold on. What do you need? Two more. Oh my god. Okay. Gotta find out where these two are. I need to find out who these two are. I'm pretty sure one of them's probably Hades or Persephone. I'm pretty sure. They're the last ones I haven't found. Although, actually, no. Hades gave me this, so probably not. When we're doing Black Shawl next. That's it. Oh, okay, here you go. Whatever.
Hope you enjoyed that vintage bottle of ambrosia last time, Skelly, because I got you another. Here.
Aw, no way, boy. Are you kidding me right now? Why are you even... I just stand around and let you beat me up. You don't have to do this. You don't even know who I am. Who I was.
You're my friend, mate. It's all that matters. Although, I don't suppose you're willing to divulge those types of details, just out of curiosity.
Nope.
Nope.
Frat.
Alright, so.
He just pretended.
One thing we definitely have to do, a laundry run. I still got a max one of these. I still don't know how come the bow got it. Because it's not max yet. It's still at 4-1. So I'm like, how did it get that one? But this one didn't get it. Let's keep using it? Maybe. Because, like, that's unfair. That's really unfair. Like, at the max one? Because this is 4-3, so I'm like, it should be enough. I'll keep using it until I figure it out. Alright, so, yeah, thank you for watching, everyone. I'm probably going to be done for now. I'm going to go eat, because, you know. These runs took way too long. 60 minutes each, Jesus. But, by the time we come back, hopefully, Nanx is back, alright? Nanx will be back. Alright, so, thanks for watching. Sorry if I haven't been paying attention to chat today, obviously. Been, like, really annoyed with the new weapon, I guess. I don't know. But yeah, that's it. And I'll see you guys later. Peace out.